What's up, guys? Welcome to the Scotty Show. It's another music review, session, reaction, you know, segment of the channel, my favorite part. Just because, like, people, you know, put out, like, a lot of different types of styles of music, and obviously, like, some of it's not my favorite, some of it I think is fire, some of it I think is not that great, but there's a niche for it. Some of it, you know, like needs more work, you know, and that's why, like, I like, you know, this part of the YouTube channel that I do with the music reactions, besides doing the podcast and stuff like that, and, you know, and, like, my overall goal is to just get as much, like, you know, quality content out as I can, and whether it be, like, with music, stand-up comedy and stuff like that, and sometimes it's just, like, hard to, like, just, like, maintain all of it and then work a 9-to-5 and stuff like that, but if you gotta grind, you gotta grind. So yeah, man, I just appreciate all these, look at all these submissions and stuff, like, all these submissions up top, like, all these are all submissions up here. Like, that's, like, that's great. That's amazing, you know. I'm looking forward to, you know, it getting bigger and bigger and bigger. And then I'm going to eventually have to go live and do these live. Because it's going to be a lot of work to... I might as well just go live and, you know, push the content out. So I'm thinking about just going live and just doing it that way and being more interactive with you guys. And... you guys get that real live, like, you know, review reaction from me. But yeah, we're going to get into this. First song up, Stan Will. The song is called Limitless. All right, let's do this. 3, 2, 1.
Bitch, 3-5 a pink runs, got my bitch stuck like a step sis. Every day check another model off my checklist. Straight to it with your bitch, chillin' without Netflix. Closet looking like a porno, all these fucking exes. Bitches staring cause it's Benji's bustin' out my soupy den. Bitches 5% on every whip, they don't know who be in. Triple S is fatter than a bitch I'm looking goofy in. Bought some toilet paper from my pockets cause it's dookie in. Round, round, tinted AMG, feel like US Army. Whole lot of red on my shoes, I'm finna do the card. Finna hit the lot, I told the dealer coming supercharged.
Yo, he got a Babytron feature, you the GOAT. That's crazy.
Ride around in fast tennis shit, the dash limitless. If the convo ain't about no paper, I'm finna finish it. Why the biggest games, I be feeling like I'm scrimmaging. White bus vanilla, Unky out here serving cinnamon. Right pocket got the Glock, left pocket full of tick. Popping out with 30 rounders, catch when we gon' fully switch. I can let my dogs up off that leash and have my bully sick. Lil bro wreak some havoc, but his teeth say good intentions. Collins ass tripping, skirting around his scat packs. Blast round them robbers, you will get your racks jacked. Y'all got a skillet, beat and flip this flapjack. All 2022 can catch me in my backpack, ayy. Fuck a chance. Port, bitch, I'm Goyard. Got a 30 ball, all dubs, I'm like Ghost Spark. Only time you ever seen a plug was in your phone charge. Shooter pull up, hit it from the corner like he Mohawk. Big chrome party, but I'm feeling like the Tin Man. 2017, I was the dumps with the pins, man. Up 6 figures, my bank account like a bin, man. Send that money through that one app, you finna get scammed. Get head. Shit, fuck, fully zipped up and paper tired. Thinking the...
Nah, like, I really like, the Detroit style. And, like, how, like, nonchalant it is, and, like, how, like, flashy it is, and stuff like that. Like, my two favorite styles of rap is, like, the L.A. Stink Team rap. And I call it Stink Team because, like Draco and Ralphie and all them, they created their own style and made that shit super cool. They got, like, one of the hottest styles, you know, to rap. Like, they have, like, one of the hottest styles to rap. Like, I feel like Detroit and Cali, like those two styles right there are the hottest flows to use. If you're gonna be rapping over like beats and shit like that, like this, I just feel like they're the best styles overall. Let's keep it going.
Hey, pop out with them tranquilized. Got precision with this cannon, think he gotta stabilize. I'm the human torch with this beam, bitch, I play with fire. $2,000 fist daily, we on rock base. GM5 blast with the beam, I don't clock base. Every single bitch, I hit a model, I don't thought base. Everything we do, extraordinary, bitch, the ops base. Japanese chin and Basenji, Unky got a Ken. In a pair of European sneakers, finna stomp the pest. Leave Nash, let me pull it down, I had to rock the best. 3 or red, I might see God, I think this pop the devil. If they lock us both up, I'm doing time like Roddy Rebel. Shooters to alert, they they gon' hear it if you drop a pebble. I ain't got a pencil, but the stick got some lead in it. Brody blew and I've been left him red, I'm sick, he said trippin'. Unky so woo sippin', coffee cup got red in it. Bitch, don't pull up with that wop unless you brought the head with it. You ain't got a whip, I heard you Craigslistin'. I'm a rap star, I got the vets in it. Where the fuck is Unky? Think he Rex whippin'. Pull up kitty cat, I bet you she has sex in it. Yeah, shitty boys, dogs, shit, militia, that's on there.
Yeah, that was fire. I'm not gonna lie. Overall, it's fire song. Shout out to whoever sent that. I need to check and see who sent that shit in. That's fire. I don't know if that's the actual person that sent that in. I feel like someone just sent me like a Baby Tron-like song. But yeah, like that's fire. If that is really you that sent that, that's fire that you got a Baby Tron feature. That's fire. I think that, like I said, I'm a big fan of Detroit rap and Stink Team LA rap. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, let's get into this. Fear, Easy Days. I really do like the beat selection, and if you did produce this is pretty dope. I do like the beat selection. It's already like mesmerizing. It reminds me of like the Toonami like intro type shit, like where like the animes are going really fast, like you see every single anime and they got like some song playing or whatever. It just reminds me of the Toonami intro a little bit. Like these are like these used to be like one of my favorite kind of like instrumentals, like I don't know how you would like what you would call this though, but like these used to be like my favorite, I'm gonna call them instrumentals, but these used to be like my favorite type of like beats like in instrumentals to listen to, like when I was like a freshman in like eighth grade, because like it's like reminds me of like early 2000s type like shit, cause like that's like that shit reminds me of, like I think of like the Matrix and stuff like that when I hear this. Also reminds me of the anime Hack. Fuck, and shout out to Fear. Like I didn't know, because like I think he you submitted a rock song that you did and it was like screamo and stuff like that, and then you sent this in. It just, like I said, it just shows like range. Like I could imagine you singing on this track and like doing something on this and like doing something more like melodic and like kind of soft spoken. Like, you know, the range is very, like, wide, you know, in your mind. And I see that you're creating it with your sounds and stuff like that. I just wonder where you could do your vocals on, something that's like as lighthearted as this. Yeah, you definitely have, like, I definitely like see or understand the range in your mind to where you can go from like hardcore, like rock to something like this. That's like so, like so lo-fi type. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, this is that was decent. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, that was pretty fire. All right, this is a producer submission to review the beats and stuff like that. So yeah, if you're a producer or whatever, you can send the beats through. This is a Juice WRLD type beat, Dro Kenji emotional trap type beat. Same day, different shit. Let's get into it by Absono. Let me know if I said that right, Absono. Keep it 100. Like, all right, look, I love like these beats are decent, but we got too many Juice WRLD type beats. We got too many of them. Like, yo, bro, like I understand Juice WRLD is fire and stuff like that, and like people love making like Juice WRLD type beats, but y'all need to start making Detroit type beats. Y'all need to start making Cali type. Listen to some Baby Stone Gorillaz. Listen to some Draco. Listen to some Ralphie the Plug. We need some sauce, like, with these beats. But like, don't get me wrong, this beat is fire though. I like the whole like the 808s and stuff like that. It's just that like I see way too many Juice WRLD type beats. You know what I'm saying? Like, bring like we need like you know what I'm saying? Listen to Bang Gang Lonnie bands. Listen to Shred Gang Moan. You know what I'm saying? Like, listen to some OTM. Get some funk. You know what I'm saying? Like, we need to bring back the funk, bro. I don't know if people are really like into like that emotional like trap like shit anymore. Like the whole like Lil Xan, the whole Juice WRLD, Lil Peep, like that whole era, like it's like died out and it's kind of like gone right now. And like, I'm not saying don't make emotional trap like songs, because I like making emotional music. I have that those like I got emotional songs on my YouTube channel, but I don't know if you can, but on my SoundCloud that I've recorded myself. But like, I don't feel like I'm in that kind of state of mind, so it's like hard for me to write music like that. And I could write music like that, but like it won't feel authentic to me because I'm not in that state of mind anymore. But I'm just saying, this is my perspective though. I think the beat is fire. I just don't like I just hate seeing a bunch of Juice WRLD type beats. Like, you could 100% vibe out to this, but if you didn't even ju but if you didn't name this like a ju maybe you put this as Juice WRLD type beat so people can look it up. You know what I'm saying? Maybe so, maybe because of that. And and with that, I understand that if if you labeled it a Juice WRLD type beat. Freestyle on this bitch. was a decent song. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, not a decent song. That's a decent beat. I mean, shit, y'all. If y'all ever want a beat, you know, hit up the homie Ab Sono for those beats, bro. Like, I'm pretty sure he got more than Juice WRLD type beats. And like I said, homie, like you definitely can produce and all that stuff, but you should just like widen your range of like the music that you listen. Like, I don't know what else you listen to, homie. But like you should definitely get on that Cali wave. You should get on that Detroit wave. Start making them hard ass Detroit beats. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, them Juice WRLD, Loverboy joints. They always go, you know, those are like, you know, once in a lifetime slappers. But niggas like the trap music. You know what I'm saying? That shit lives on forever. You know what I'm saying? Have somebody get stabbed in the staircase to one of your beats. Next song. None To It by Re-Rock. This I can look at, like, just by like the look of like the cover art and everything, I hope this song is fire. This cover art goes stupid. You gotta put that shit on a shirt. Yeah, you gotta put that on a shirt, bro. Yeah, you gotta run it up. I see you got the money in your Abby. You better make a shirt. You better make like 100 shirts and sell all them bitches for $30 each. Run it up.
If you run up, better not miss. If you run up, better not miss. Yeah, if you run up, better not miss. Yeah, it ain't nothing to it. Tryna re-rock, you fucking stupid. Anyone that wanna pull up on me, you can come and get it, Brody. What you doing? What you doing? Why you got a gun when you ain't gonna use it? Man, I had a dog, so I was 14, way before I ever even fuck with music. Say he is seven, better come and prove it. I was in this bitch from the back, and the second I finished, she said I ain't fucking human. See the money, and I'm running to it. I'll be sipping money, put a couple deuces in a 2 liter, so I can fucking move. Whenever you see us, better tuck a toolie, cause any day could meet your fucking doom. I swear to God, I can't fucking lose. I got a Glock, it's right on my way. So we get to the paper, whatever we do, gotta work on me, running from the jakes. Got a skirt on, I'm through the fucking race. I'ma hit 100, I ain't touching the brakes. I like the summer, we up in the state. Ain't doing no front, better come with some cakes. Thought it was hot before.
Hey, yo, low key, this, like, yeah, yo, he talking his shit. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, one thing I would say, turn the bass up. You gotta turn the bass up on that. I would ask the producer to turn the bass up a little bit. And then, let's see how old this song is. When did you drop it? I can't see when you dropped the song. Yeah, I can't see when you dropped it, but it must be recent. I think ultimately, I'm gonna show love and drop a like too. But I'm gonna drop a like on all these other ones, you know, boom, just to show love. Ain't nothing wrong with showing love. Show love, showing love is free. Showing love is free. It don't cost nothing. But with how the vocals and stuff are being you know, engineered and things like that, I would just, you know, keep on working on that too, that as well, because you talking your shit on here and like you rapping, but like I feel like the way the song is, how like the bass is a little too low, and I feel like the vocals are a little, you know, you just gotta like find that sound when it comes to the vocals. Like, I don't think that is your ultimate, like, you know, sound. I don't think that's like your finished product, honestly. I feel like you way better than, like, way better. Like, cause just like, if you doing that, if the way you rapping, you like, I'm only 49 seconds in. If you doing this the whole entire song, you just rapping your ass off. You got the rapping ability. I just don't like I said, like the vocals being like the way they're done, being mixed and stuff like that, I feel like that is not like the finished product. I feel like your sound's gonna get way better when it comes to that. The beat selection, I feel like your beat selection is gonna get better, and like the way you rap is gonna like it's gonna get better. I already like the way you rap. Like, you talking your shit, you talking about some shit, so we're gonna keep it going.
I had to come up from the grave, shot for it, cause he got something to run. I'm going to get you, I got nothing to say. Next, we're the band and I'm putting it on. Got my foot on my neck, so I keep me this dog. I ain't dug a shit, now I swear to damn. They don't drop me and be up in the mall with it. 2 to 3 is not a car, step up with no lotion, need me to launch it. Yeah, we going far with it. Michael Drake will make it look like a car hit. I'll be parallel parking it. I done took too many L's, so it's time to start winning. Got the apartment lit. I put it on, got it, it's strictly a hard kitchen. Put him up in the sky. If you get curious, we sending him on a Mars mission. Just bitch from the back, turn the rope on the side and tell her I start twitching. Yeah, I put my heart in it. I can my money right next to this Glock. Big dog, big balls running the block. Put my hands on the nine, I ain't talking no clock. It ain't nothing to it. Try and re-rock, are you fucking stupid? Said you want it, wouldn't pull up on me. You can come and get it, Brody. What you doing? What you doing? Why you got a gun when you ain't gonna use it? Man, had a dog since I was 14, way before I ever even fuck with music. Say yes, never better come and prove it. I was hitting this bitch from the back, and the second I finished, she said I ain't fucking human. See the money, and I'm running to it. I'll be sipping money, put a couple deuces in a 2 liter so I can fucking move. Whenever you see us, better tuck a toolie, cause any day can meet your fucking doom.
Yeah, that was fire.
Behind the dank walls, a nightmare.
Yeah, that was fire though. Like I said, like off the jump, like you pretty much rapped that whole entire song, and yeah, like I feel like everything about like your whole entire style is just gonna get better and evolve if you keep on going. You know what I'm saying? It just depends on how consistent you are and with all that stuff and how much you want to invest in yourself as an artist. But yeah, like that was a decent ass song. I'm not gonna lie. All right, Ron Mexico, Malcolm Ecstasy. That's a funny ass name. Malcolm Ecstasy. All right, let's get it.
Yeah. Trap out the Texaco. Yeah. All my dogs savage, yeah, call that Ron Mexico. Worship perpetual. You thinking you hot when you really just Eskimo. Trap out the Texaco. Yeah. All my dogs savage, yeah, call that Ron Mexico. Worship perpetual. You thinking you hot when you really just Eskimo. You ain't essential. Nigga, we checked your credentials. Nah. Eating these beats, I need some utensils. Free hand, no stencils. I'm spinning leg like mechanical pencils. Off of the beans, and I am not talking lentils. Top down, so presidential on IG, your life ain't eventful. I know that whip is a rental. Yeah. Coming for plaques, and I'm not talking dental. I am the god, niggas, it's merely mirage. Just a facade, I need to take our garage. I feel the pressure.
Bro, I don't know. Is this ain't no New York drill type beat, is it? Like, kind of like, I feel like it's like a New York drill mixed with like some other type shit. You know what I'm saying? But this is fire. It's decent. It's fire.
Like my dad LeBron, cash straight from Lebanon. No show, but I am the Don. Want all the dope on my neighbors at John. They gotta watch, they bat like massage. Talk to a bitch like I'm teasing Milan. I'm on your head like Salon.
Yeah,
trap out the Texaco. Yes. All my dogs savage, yeah, call that Ron Mexico. Worship perpetual. You thinking you hot when you really just Eskimo. Trap out the Texaco. Yes. All my dogs savage, yeah, call that Ron Mexico. Worship perpetual. You thinking you hot when you really just Eskimo.
All for the Cheetos, two to pack sounds for the winner like Dan Marino. Red bottoms look like hot Cheetos. Why are you a man who looks like a Guido? Ask that match like some Fritos.
Man, like listening to a song like this, bro, like it makes me think, like, damn, bro, like what if we threw like a like just like an underground like rap con or some shit like that, like how they have like anime con and stuff like that, like I wish we could have like an underground like rap con and like get like underground artists together and stuff like that and like get people like Showtime and things like that'd be so fire, bro. Like, but the thing about it is though, like that shit would get overtaken and like industry plans would get pushed through that bitch. And like I feel like underground rap con is pretty much like that shit that they do in Texas, South by Southwest. But you know, we could probably do our own thing still, but like I feel like South by Southwest has that shit on lock, but I don't know. We could always start like our own thing, but like listening to shit like that makes me think of that shit. I'm like, damn, bro, that would be so hype if like, cause I could just imagine this song playing and people like, like that should be fire, yeah, man. But that song on Mexico is fire, Malcolm Ecstasy. You know, boom, we dropping the like, love is free, man. All right, next song, 312. Okay. It's by 312 by I'm Not Real. That's honestly a fire ass name. I've been cool with you on Twitter and all types of shit, so I gotta follow you on SoundCloud, homie. All right, I'm about to get into it.
You're not sad again, are you, Splash Gang?
5 head.
Yes, it's from the 312. She said it's not me, it's you.
Hey, I'm not even gonna lie, this beat is fire. But like it's like one of like those sad type beats, you know what I'm saying? But like the sad type beats be slapping. I might even lie though, bro. The sad type beats be slapping. But like I just don't like it when it says like Juice WRLD type beat or whatever, or like Lil Peep type beat or some shit like that. Something I don't know why I don't like that shit. I just want people to let those niggas, like, obviously, like, it's like, you know, showing homage and stuff like that, but like I just don't want people to like keep on like trying to like, you know, resurrect these niggas. Cause like they are them and we are us, and like we gotta separate ourselves from them. Yeah, they are, like, you know, underground legends, especially Lil Peep. Lil Peep is a real underground legend, but, like, now we have to find our own identities as, like, artists and stuff like that, bro. Like, that's what, like, I want people to, like, understand. Like, yeah, use these people as inspiration, but don't try to be these people. Don't be the music that you listen to, because most of the reason why niggas be sad and all types of shit is because of the music they listen to. Like, and yeah, some of it has to do with mental illness and stuff like that. But like, think about like most of the music you listen to most of the time, bro. You're gonna be fucking sad as fuck if you listen to that shit every day. Yes, I do listen to Lil Peep, but not all the fucking time. And like, I don't listen to sad shit all the fucking time because like, you know, like I'm out here like grinding. I'm trying to like get paid and stuff like that, bro. Like I'm, you know, I'm listening to like I get money music. You know what I'm saying? I like listening to Rafi the Plug. I like listening to Draco. I like listening to Peezy, Icewear, Vizo, Bang Gang, Lonnie, and stuff like that. And that also people will consider that murder music as well. But I'm not out here trying to murder niggas. You know what I'm saying? Like I'm out here, you know, just on my like being on some Dolo shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, stop being the music that you listen to, because this niggas out here listening to, like, hood nigga music, and they thinking they Draco. Niggas out here thinking that they motherfucking, like, niggas out here thinking they motherfucking Lil Durk and shit. Like, y'all niggas is not Lil Durk, y'all not Lucky X, y'all niggas is not them niggas. Like, be yourself and figure out, like, you know, what you want to do with this music shit. But back to the, but like that's my rant on, you know, the type beats and stuff like that. And
said I got you on my mind, that shit don't make no sense now. This is stress now. Yeah, this is struggling 3-1-2. She said it's not me, it's you. I'm so out here feeling blue. I'm so out here.
Alright, I'm gonna tell you off the jump, like, if my thing with this, the song and like the concept is fire, and this is like another like mixing of the vocals and stuff like that. Like you have like good vocals, like I can hear your voice, like you have a really good voice. Now where can we find an engineer to make your voice really pop and make it unique? That's like one of the main things that like I care about when I'm recording a song, is how someone makes my voice sound. And how they know how to, like, and how they utilize it, and how I want to utilize my voice myself. Because, like, I just can't have someone have my voice sound like, you know, anything. You know what I'm saying? This is the overall, like, haven't even made it to the end of the song yet. And, like, I like this song. And, like, I kind of, like, hear, like, a Wicca Phase, like, kind of, like, tone to, like, your voice as well. And that's what I'm saying. Figure out the mixing. Like, figure out that mixing, bro. Because, like, you might have something. Like, and if you just keep on experimenting with your own voice, I feel like you will figure it out. But, yeah, let's keep on listening.
Missing you, yes, it's from the 312. She said it's not me, it's you. I'm still out here feeling blue. I'm still out here missing you. It's been a couple years, I'm still like this. Homie said I gotta fucking fight this. Badass bitch with some niceness. Naughty ass shit, fucking niceless. Yeah, she's from the 312. She said it's not me, it's you. I'm so out here feeling blue. I'm so out here missing you. Yeah, she's from the 312. She said it's not me, it's you. I'm so out here feeling blue. I'm so out here missing you.
Yeah, bro. Like I said, the lyrics are fire. Like, I'm so feeling blue. I'm so missing you. Da-da-da-da, 3-1-2. I'm so missing you. Like, that is fire. Like, that's a fire ass like hook. I'm not even gonna lie. Like I said, like the mixing was like, oh my god, the mixing was like, you know, that's what I'm saying, bro. Like the mixing, bro. Like that shit was on the point, bro. This is a hit. Like I said, like the lyrics and everything is fire. Like the hook is catchy. Like I'm already thinking about the hook. And like that's like the, cause it's the main thing that stands out to me. And I like the 3-1-2. I'm so missing. Like that is fire. That's fire. It's catchy. Alright, Dead Pony number one No Club. It's a fire beat, it's just a beat. The beat was playing and then like you have like the vocals out here for us to like read and like interpret how to like how on beat like am I supposed to read the lyrics and then like find how to catch the beat like while I'm reading this shit? I'm like, this is like the first fucking song I ever heard with someone doing this. Like if that's the case, that's the most creative shit. Like that's some creative ass shit. Like you like got the lyrics on there, like I'm just like, yo, like am I supposed to read this and like catch on to like the beat? Like like and find out where I'm supposed to like get on beat, but yeah, like the beat is crazy. That beat is crazy. That's pretty much all I can say about that shit. Like I couldn't really hear the vocals. Probably gotta turn them up a little bit. If there are vocals on there. I might be wrong about that, you know. The homie Tone Deaf. I knew you before it all. I knew you before it all. Oh, one word. I'm high, so you know it's gonna take me a minute. I gotta get up close and read that shit, bro. this song is a fucking banger. Fire too. I think the visuals was crazy. Those visuals are dope. I fuck with the visuals too. Overall, that I guess like a really good, like, I think it's a decent ass song. I just like I said, like there's like I just wish like the vocals would just turn up a little bit more. And like I think that's just, like, your style though. It's just having like the low vocals. But then again, like me, like I would just tell you, like, you know, have more confidence in your voice, and just and utilizing it as well. Like if you can have your voice sounding like that, like imagine what it would sound like with the vocals like turned up just a little bit more, and like you already have like that energy too because you're bringing the energy in your music videos too, bro. Like I said, boom, like fire. All right, we got Batman rap song, Don't Let Me Go, by Rice Records featuring Grayson. I gotta drop a like on the homies video too. I just dropped a like on both y'all's.
Shattered glass, broken by my own past. That's why I still wear the mask every day. If I could just save a life and make it worth all the strife and the pain that never.
No, it's crazy that people you could make a living off of rapping about DC comic book characters, bro. And like, obviously, like a lot, like hip hop, like peep motherfuckers and shit like that, they don't fuck with, like, they obviously they don't fuck with it. But like, they have these motherfuckers, bro. They have their own fan base. They got big fan bases, bro. People love, like, I don't think it's parody rap. Like, I just think it's like nerdcore. Yeah, I would just say it's nerdcore. Like. They, like, these motherfuckers be making money. I'm telling y'all.
Never fades away. So my thoughts turn to games they play, the traps they lay. I'm walking in the shadows and in shades of gray. When I'm out to play, hunt to become the prey. In this strange society, every minute just a little bit darker. Every second just a little bit harsher. Until I find my way. And so they never have to say, don't let me go.
The hook is fire. I'm not even gonna lie. The hook is fire. The lyrics is fire too. Like I said, like these motherfuckers be getting jobs to like write for TV shows and shit like that. Like songs for TV shows and shit, bro. Like these people are good like songwriters. Like and they know how to pronounce like the you know, like the words, like the pronunciation and everything like that down to the T. Like these are like, you know, good songwriters. I'm not even gonna cap. Good songwriters, good vocalists. Ooh.
Don't let me go, go. Don't let me go.
No longer living. All I have is the mission. Alfred cooks in the kitchen while yelling that I am tripping. I look him dead in the face and I tell him to quit his bitching. Corruptated the system and evil won't be forgiven. I gotta be the symbol striking fear within their hearts. Stopping evil doers before they ever can start. Ever since Crime Alley, you know that time just stopped. I'm still haunted by the loss of my mama and pops. Not trying to be a hero, I'm more than just a man. Debugging villains' plans while delivering their hands. Do my best that I can so Godfrey can still stand. A kill from Joe Chill will never happen again. Will I live to see tomorrow? I just don't know. While I heal, up from the lost? Well, I'll probably say no. Has the darkness taken over like the clothes on Zorro? We all know the answer, just don't let me go. Whoa.
Don't let me go.
Yo, is this what happened to YouTube rap? I used to listen to Dumbfounded and stuff like that, like on YouTube, and Wax and Prince EA and D-Pry and Traffic. Because they used to be they would do YouTube rap like this and shit. And I feel like this is the new generation of YouTube, nerdcore, rap. Because it's a collaboration and shit like that. And this motherfucker can rap too. It's the Batman rap song. So AR, kids is gonna fucking play this shit. The kids is gonna fuck with it. The parents is gonna be like, yo, slap on the Batman rap, nigga. Streams. Can you say streams? hey, dad, throw on the Batman rap. Streams.
Don't let me go.
I just think it's dope that people will just come up with we're gonna do the Batman rap, and then every single bar pertains to Batman, his life. That's just it's dope. And like I said, that's shit that it's kid friendly and shit like that, and the parents is gonna fuck with it. That's money. And this is what I be telling artists and stuff like that. Find your niche. Find out what you like. Don't, like I said, when you listen to rap and stuff like that, don't try to become the artist that you listen to. Just listen to it for what it is. It's just someone's art. Cause that person that I just listened to, that is someone that found out what they like. I want to make music about anime characters, DC comic book characters, Marvel characters, and shit like that, and be good at it, and be good at doing it, and then putting it out there and having people digest it and be like, damn, this is a decent ass song. And like I said, stuff like that isn't for you know, I know quote unquote hardcore hip hop fans, underground hip hop rap fans, and stuff like that. But at the end of the day, that shit is music, and someone created that shit, and it's good. That's crazy. And I'm not even gonna flex. I may not play that song in my car, but I can appreciate that shit for what it is, and in the effort and everything. That's crazy. It's just crazy. All right. Next artist, Lil Teflon, How It Go, featuring Ben Trapper, produced by Cash Money AP, fire ass producer.
AP on flow, you know how I go. AP on flow, you know how I go. Get to the dough, you be stealing my flow. Stand in the front and be watching my shows. I know they be hating, watching me glow.
Get to the dough,
you know how I go.
Get to the dough.
Oh yeah, bro. Last song bro sent in, that shit was fire too. This is even better. This one's better.
Get to the dough.
You know how I go.
AP
on flow, you know how I go. Get to the dough, you be stealing my flow. Stand in the front and be watching my shows. I know they be hating, watching me glow. I get to the dough.
Get to the dough.
You know how I go.
You know how I go. get to the dough.
Get to the dough.
You know I go.
You know how I go.
April, she like my flow. Now that you mad, you hate on the low. Get to the bag, get to the dough. Say I'm a freak, she know I'm a pro. I speed it up, then I go slow. Look at my wrist, I glisten and glow. Hang with the real, don't fuck with the foes. Keep it 100 and stick to my bro. Stay with your boo, don't fuck with the hoes. Moving them keys, moving them hoes. Serving them pounds, serving them lows. Hitting the pot, not turning the stove. Finessing the plug, you know how it go. Running the cushy, she popping them pills. Spaying them guns, we doing the drill. Respond your text, you know I'm real. Fuck with the game, you get hit with the tail. Hitting me up, so she wanna chill. It's over a million, I'm signing the deal. Line and rolling and pushing the wheels. Look at my wrist, I dripping the spill. You hang with the fake and I fuck with the real. You be taking the shopping and paying the bill. I strap it up and she let me kill. Licking me up from head to toe. She bust it down, she'll fee for the dough. Nose is watching, I stay on the low. Another 500, I'm spending on clothes. I wanted to check why you watching it blow. Rocking the platinum, rocking the gold. Stay with the ratchet, stay with the pole. Run up on me, yeah, where did it go? AP on four, you know I go. I get to the dough, you be stealing my flow. Stand in the front and be watching my shows. I know they be hating, watching me glow. I get to the dough,
you know I go.
Get to the dough,
you know I go.
AP on four, you know I go. I get to the dough, you be stealing my flow. Stand in the front and be watching my shows. I know they be hating, watching me glow. I get to the dough,
you know I go.
Get to the dough,
you know I go.
I get to the dough, gotta get to the breeze. I can't be trusting that bitch, she a trees. Fucking with us and you gon' be deceased. I do not play, my nigga, don't please. She wanna fuck and I know she a freak. I slip in the track, I was talking police. I get the bag and I split it in a piece. I get the bag and I split it in a piece. Me and my niggas gon' make it a feast. All of you think it's envy of me. Why all these bitches be wanting my breeze? Why all these bitches be wanting my breeze? I got the drip like I live in the sea. I got that VVs inside of my teeth. You try to funk and I put you to sleep. I got that gas 100 degrees. I need that cheddar that make me the cheese. I ran through these bitches and it was a breeze. Get on the floor, she gon' give me the knees. I got the V, but I don't need the keys. I'm doing 80 like Need for Speed. I got a kid for Jesus, peace. I like to drink and no need for weed. I like to drink and no need for weed. AP on four, you know I go. I get to the dough, you be stealing my flow. Stand in the front and be watching my shows. I know they be hating, watching me glow. I get to the dough,
you know I go.
Get to the dough,
you know I go.
AP on four, you know I go. I get to the dough, you be stealing my flow. Stand in the front and be watching my shows. I know they be hating, watching me glow. I get to the dough.
To the dough.
You know I go.
You know I go.
Get to the dough.
To the dough.
You know I go.
You know I go.
Splash.
Yo, the beat is fire as fuck. I'm not even gonna lie. I got straight mesmerized. The beat's fire. The hook is fire. First verse fire. Second verse. At first, I was like, I don't know. But then, I started, catching on a little bit. And I was like, okay, I'm buying in. Overall, the song is good. The song is a good song. And like I said, you have, that speaker knockers, unique, kind of, style. And, I feel like it utilized it more in this, with this song. I feel like it utilized, your voice more and, what you can do with it. But yeah, man, fire. All right, so the homie Squinted dropped his new EP. We're gonna review a song off of it, and yeah, let's see. I'm gonna pick Riding.
Scope. Yep. Word. Squinting.
Riding on my own, smoking something, fighting feelings. Like, will she ever fake it? Will she ever lose the feeling? Lord, will I ever make it? Will I ever sell a million? Couple people hate it and they probably wanna kill me. Balance out with prayer every time I get to sinning. Sometimes I think it's stopping, but I feel the devil winning. Some people say they with you, but your losses leave them grinning. Don't tell me that you love me if you ain't trying to take a sentence. They be saying that they with you, but I always felt the distance. Demons wishing that I finished.
couple times I could've lost it, still remember my beginnings. They don't take their own advice, so I'm careful when I listen. Know some people hate the shine, wanna see me independent, but fuck it though, we winning. Never looking back, no regretting my decisions. The stronger their opinion, the less they ever did it. Reasons why I never listen, know some people on this mission. You gon' feel it in your soul when your brother gets to switch it.
What buys me in about Squidded is just how super authentic he is. Like, I don't feel like he's coming off as like a fuck nigga or any of that shit, bro. Like, I feel like everything that he rapping is real. Like I said, like, it's a lot of niggas that rap like this, and I'm just like, that can rap like this, and I'm like, he's alright. But when I listen to the Squidded, like, I believe that shit. Shit's fire. Shit's fire. I'm bought in.
She keeps begging for my time, but that's something I ain't giving. And if she wanna cry, then she doesn't have to kick it. Ain't no time for laying up, that ain't making me no digits.
Riding on my own, smoking something, fighting feelings. Like, will she ever fake it? Will she ever lose the feeling? Lord, will I ever make it? Will I ever sell a million? Couple people hate it, and they probably wanna kill me. Balance out with prayer every time I get to sinning. Sometimes I think it's stopping, but I feel the devil winning. Some people say they wish you, but your losses leave them grinning. Don't tell me that you love me if you ain't trying to take a sentence. Gotta know who really with you, plotting downfalls in the distance. She keeps telling them I lie, but she never used to listen. You could tell me all your problems, that don't mean that I ain't switching. Used to wish that you would stay, guess you wasn't in the ending. Mommy racing through the day and at night and never settle. Lord, forgive me for the times that I ever thought of quitting. If the reaper take my soul, I just hope that I'm forgiven. Don't tell me that you love me when you left me out defenseless. It's hard for me to trust, cause their motive's always different. Let your guard up for a second and they leave you independent. It's fucked up how they do you like we weren't never friendly. Never tripping on the bridges that be burning from the sinning. Riding on my own, smoking something, fighting feelings. Like, will she ever fake it? Will she ever lose the feeling? Lord, will I ever make it? Will I ever sell a million? Couple people hate it and they probably wanna kill me. Balance out with prayer every time I get to sinning. Sometimes I think it's stopping, but I feel the devil winning. Some people say they wish you, but your losses leave them grinning. Don't tell me that you love me if you ain't trying to take a sentence.
Riding on my own, smoking something, fighting feelings. Like, will she ever fake it? Will she ever lose the feeling? Lord, will I ever make it? Will I ever sell a million? A couple people hate it and they probably wanna kill me. Balance out with prayer.
Yeah, that's fire ass song. I got a song, yeah, bro. Like, you always get the, you always know the assignment. I'm not even gonna cap. All right, City Lights featuring Cheyenne Died. I hope I said that right. Produced by Sketch My Name and Vay Good. You gonna drop the like. I don't know. The beat, like, I don't, hold on, let me listen to it. Okay, I like the beat. I like it. I like the beat. I had to double take it again. And I also like the person that's coming in, utilizing like their voice. Which is like having like someone that can like do that is like a very unique, like, you know, someone's very unique that can do that kind of like, you know, voice and like those sounds and stuff like that. I definitely hear like the Peep influence. Yeah, like I just overall think that this is like a you know, a decent ass like song. And I just wanna like keep on listening, so I can like really see like what I think about it. Okay, I do like the song. I like the second verses was honestly really good. Like I said, I hear like the Peep influence, and like honestly, like if like it kind of like sound like Lil Peep damn near, like, which is like crazy. Like that's like the closest, like, out of all the people that like have like that try to like you know, curate and replicate that kind of sound, like, y'all the closest damn near to it. Fuck, like I've never heard anyone else like as close as like actually, like, you know, sound like make that kind of like sound, which is honestly pretty dope. I'm not even gonna lie, I don't like people that try to make that sound and can't really sound like it, but people that can actually pull that off is honestly very impressive. I'm impressed. Like, that, like, shit, that's all I can really say. Like, damn, like, I was talking about motherfuckers that, like, try to, like, sound like it, then y'all actually sound like it. Like, damn near. Yeah, I really try, like, I can definitely tell try to put in the work. Alright, next song. Amy the Strange. Amy Bestevez. Alright. I don't know, this is probably going to be like super loud on my headphones, so I'm going to turn it down just a tad bit. Alright.
Hey, real shit, I did this one for my anxious bitches, for my weird bitches. For my bitches that got low voices, for my bitches that got fucked up voices, for my bitches that got like real broad ass shoulders, really big ass hands. This is for you.
Yo, this is the most craziest, like this is the most craziest like style of music I have ever heard in my life. And like every song, like I'm like always like I can remember this because of just how like out of like the ordinary it is. And I feel like that is what makes like this like artist like super unique. I'm not gonna forget that I ever listened to this. like this is crazy.
So she means, oh, what a quack, you're a goose.
Quack, quack.
I'm not trying to link with you or your nephew. I'm just chilling in the trash with the refuse.
Trash.
So weird.
Yeah, I wonder what a show looks like when people go to this show.
What, you think we can't see you? Tiptoeing around like a little freak, like a little creature, a little rogue maybe.
That's funny as fuck. Just talking shit at the end. But yeah, like, I feel like I'm never gonna, like, anytime around, like, I knew to turn this down a little bit because I knew the bass was gonna be crazy. Like, like I said, like that's why I can never, I feel like that's what makes, like, this, like, artist super unique. We're gonna have to like, too. Just because of how unique it is. And, like, it's its own style. And I see you got like 1300 followers on SoundCloud, so obviously people are fucking with it. Like I said, no one is gonna, like, I guarantee you people that listen to this don't forget to listen, ever listen to it, or they don't forget like what artist this is, you know what I'm saying? And that's what I'm saying, like, if you stand out and like you can create your own like market and stuff like that and sell shit, boom, you got money and you can make a living off of you know, music. All it takes is just consistency, though, and like innovating, making sure your stuff gets on Spotify, Apple Music, posting on YouTube, all the platforms where you can make money off of, like, shit, even TikTok, shit, fuck it. But yeah, that was the last song. Shout out to everyone that submitted a song, and yeah, man, I want to keep this going. Just follow me on Twitter, and I'll post, you know, drop the links. Yeah, drop those links and then I'll review them. But other than that, this is The Scotty Show, music review reaction segment of the channel. Peace.